You got a leg?
No.
Okay, then you want to sit on my knee?
You want to kick in the balls?
I'm sorry. Get it.
Ew. Look at the spots. Hey, look, it's Jim.
Oh, hey, kid. How do I look?
Great.
Like an overinflated
Who's the lucky
off?
Guy?
Dr. Watt!
The chemistry teacher?
Uh-huh. I don't know what it is about that guy, but every time I get a look at his bald head and manic eyes, I go all gooey inside.
Okay, that's enough information. Thanks.
Yeah, it's true.
I'm looking at her mouth and thinking bad thoughts. Like,
sure hope
oh,
so.
No.
Hey,
no,
kid.
No.
I need
Definitely
you to
not
do
PG-13.
Me a favor.
All right, what's that?
Dr. Watts doesn't actually realize that we're going on a date yet. But we are. And I need to get ready. So, can you get me Ms. Phillips' perfume from the staff room? You know where that is, right? Oh, and
yes.
I almost forgot. Some candy and some sedatives.
Sedatives?
And for the sedatives, don't buy them. Just look for them in the trash. Yeah.
Okay, I can do that.
Good. Gorgeous.
No, Edna. Edna. She's a stalker, but we need to help. Even stalkers need love too. So let's go help her out on a quest. Oh, for God's sake, everything's always downstairs. No one ever uses upstairs anymore. Stairs, they're just gone. Why do we not use stairs? What the hell? Why is there so many... Come on, Zip, get the teacher to follow you.
You imbecilic! You're a failure! I have had it with you!
Let's go! Doom dibba doom 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 diddle diddle doom 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 It's more singing again. We're going having a flashback to like episode 4 from singing! Did they see me? I think they saw me. Damn it. We might be able to make it though. We are gonna make it. There you go. We egged them both and oh my god, is this the staff room? Holy shit, the staff room's nice. Yes, please.
Well, all
right. Right, we got a perfume. What do we need next? We needed sedatives and candy. Where are we going to get candy from? Candy we could probably get from the shop, but I'm not sure about sedatives. I'm not sure what sedatives are.
Students are reminded.
I should probably look up what sedatives are. Should I do that? No, we're not. No, we are. We're going to Google sedatives right now. Hang on. We're just Googling it now, boys. Give me but a second. You heard the phone go beep. Right. Google. What are sedatives? Sedatives is a drug taken for its calming or sleep-inducing effect. Oh my god, is she gonna drug him? What the hell, Edna? This just took a whole new level. And we're getting them from the trash, so they're not even safe. No, it's too cold for this. You know it's too cold for this. Is there a bike? Edna's bike's not here. Are we gonna have to do a jump cut? Oh no, because it's like straight across here for some reason. Look. What's through here? Ooh, that's a rubber band.
Sweet.
There you go. When you get all 75, for people who don't know all the way, you get like a giant bouncy ball that will just bang around and kill everybody. Effectively. This is a nice bridge. Not bad. Not bad graphics for 2006. You know, the hype for a Bully 2 would be really real. Like, I would actually go to a midnight launch of Bully 2. Because Bully 1, like we're playing now, was so good.
Why is my underwear? You're like totally addicted.
I didn't mean to do that. No! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't actually mean to do it at all. It was an officer of the law. Maybe. Ow! You stink bombed me. Have we even pacified the nerds yet? I don't think we have. I think we've done the bullies. I wonder who the nerd's biggest guy is. I don't think you can pacify the nerds. I think you actually have to, like, ooh. God damn it. So many officers of the law. Are they after that kid as well? I think they are. Because he's throwing stink bombs. There you are. Look, they got him. There's the candies we need. So there's Whip. Oh my god! Did you see that? I'm gonna zoom in on that in the video. Holy shit, she's savage AF!
Good job in
What the fuck? Thanks, lady. You just saved our day. Thank you very much. She just walked right up to that police officer and just kicked him in the bollocks, like... What? Why? Oh, no. Do you have any sedatives, pal?
What did you say about me?
I didn't say anything. I didn't do anything, bro. You were in the way. You're a drunk Santa. Officer, he's beating me up. He's beating a child up. Get him, not me.
Get over there, Jimmy.
Ooh. Come on, Tom White. Oh, no! For God's sake, we're going to prison, lads. Nope. Not happening. Not happening. Oh, what the fuck? No! You can't do that to a guy on a bike. What is this? I'm so done. Get him. Bully. Bully, get him. Hi, you can't get me because it's school ground. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? Who just spawned? Nope, that's not a love bat button. It's just a massive police chase. I stole a bike. And they basically attacked me for it. Run, 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 run. I gotta go. Help Edna out again. Is there gonna be like police around, do you think? I think there will be. Just like a police investigation at Bulworth School. See? It's not even school, it's academy!
Right, we can skip through this.
I think. What's the skip button? There we go. Let's go get our items again. God, we must have recorded a good amount of episodes by now. I'm not sure how many, what the episode count we're on is, but we're riding quite high. So, oh, yeah, there was something in there, wasn't there, in the staff room that we need to get by upsetting those. Have we got marbles? Nah, we got slingshot. We must have lost that stuff. No, it doesn't. No, he's not. I'm not anyone. I'm in control of my own destiny. Am I? But am I really? Ooh, might be, might be. Oh, oh god, that was close. That was... I'm good in the staff room. I like how in real life they could have just followed me in here. But on this game, that would just be unfair. Don't need a drink because I've got full health, so let's go back outside and go get those candy. Wow. Out the door, Jimmy! Jesus. He takes his sweet time about things as Jimmy. Yeah, so last time when we was doing this mission, a homeless man started attacking us because we were trying to rubbish through bins. I do apologise for the yawning and for the fern. So, you know, we're going to check that while running. Multitasking YouTuber. Do you reckon it's anything important, guys? What do you think it is? It's alright, guys. It's nothing important. It's, someone posting on Facebook. Oh, guys. Our controller actually glitched out for a second there and became unplugged. That's why we stopped running. That's not due to phone checking, I promise, but it did come unplugged. For a second. There. Oh, nice. Can we make a Gaming Now Burps compilation? I feel that would be a really good idea. Alright. I'm just... Why, it is your bins also. Okay. What the fuck? Are you throwing up? Nice, bro. Absolutely nice. I'm so done. Get out of aiming mode, please.
I might need that.
There we go. And now just the candy. Oh no, we got the candy. Why have we got the candy? Interesting, we got candy for a reason, somehow. But we're gonna skip up back to school. Can you even snowboard in the snow? Is that like possible? I don't think it is. But yeah, you know, it's a 10-year-old game though, guys. We gotta be counting. It's like nine and so many months. Oh my god, we drifted off. Yeah, this is where it becomes too icy to skateboard. There we go. So I think we've had Halloween now. We've had Christmas. This is one thing I liked about Bully. It had seasons throughout the game. There's obviously been other games that do that, such as Mafia, which is going to be an awesome game this year, innit? I completely forgot. I was discussing games with a friend the other day. I do apologise where that came from. And we were talking about games in 2016, and I forgot Mafia 3. How could I? How could I? I'm a failure.
Hey, Edna, I got your stuff. Oh, hey, God. Edna, you old bat. I got your stuff.
Ha!
Oh, whoa.
Oh, my luck!
Fantastic. If I was 50 years older, I'd date you myself.
Oh, God.
Kid. Where's the perfume?
Right here.
Did she just drink it?
Oh, thanks. I needed that. I get so nervous before a date.
Yeah, well, good luck, Edna.
Hey, kid, wait! I need you to do me a favor.
Another one?
Yeah!
What's in it for me?
Ha! I won't spit in your food.
Will you spit in Mr. Hattrick's if I say yes?
For you, kid, I'll do worse than spit.
Okay. What do you want?
I want to go on a nice date with Dr. Watt.
So go then. Right. Have fun.
Yeah. Well, you know what you kids are like.
Like what?
You see a beautiful couple out on a date, and you're bound to do anything to ruin it.
We gotta be a bodyguard.
So listen, I need you to watch out for me.
Yeah, I knew it.
And keep those disgusting kids away.
I knew that was coming. God damn it, Edna. But at least we got that one done. So, what we got? We got balls of snow. So, I'm guessing Edna's getting ready for a date still. Oh. They figured out. I thought, I don't know what the pills are for then, because I thought she was going to drug him to sleep him. But obviously not, because. I don't know. Right, we're here. Before. Finally here. Balls of snow. What we gotta do for balls of snow?
Hey, kid. You gotta let...
No.
Okay, then you wanna sit on my knee?
You wanna kick in the balls?
I'm sorry, kid. I'm just a little down on my luck. I mean, one year I'm living in Greenland with a posse of elves and some talking reindeer. In the next, I'm getting treated like a drunken fool, thrown out of the North Pole, and put to work in a dump of a town like this.
Okay, man, now you're kind of creeping me out.
Why does everyone say that to me?
Whoa.
Everything
I can't imagine.
Is coming
I mean,
through
the other kids was just abusing me. Calling me a pervert, throwing snowballs at me. You're just like him, little red-haired bully.
They ain't got any hair.
Which kids?
Those ones over there.
Greaseballs.
The tough kids, damn it. Not the rich kids from fancy schools like you. The mollycoddling Maurice boys like you.
Yeah, that's me.
They keep attacking me, man. I can't take it no more. What happens to the old days?
God's sake.
What?
He was always my favorite. Not Rudolph.
No.
He was prima donna.
Oh.
I'm falling apart here.
Hey, listen, man. Where are these kids?
Over there somewhere.
Well, that's helpful. So there's a man who thinks he's Santa Claus.
They think they're so tough? I'll show them tough. I'll show him.
Right, so we're going to climb the ladder. This is interesting. I'm intrigued. Oh, we're going to be doing Christmas human missions. Here we go. Throw a snowball
at the town.
That's
the little inbred that split my lip. Get him!
Keep it up! Copyrighted music, copyrighted music, copyrighted music. You can.
You got him!
Gotcha.
I want to see some teeth.
Sorry, I couldn't get that one.
Get that one.
Oh, he's coming back on his back anyway, so. Bang! Yes! Bang! Bang! Yes! This guy's so happy about throwing snowballs at him. Them. The bad guys. Fuck. No, come on, Jimmy. You can throw better than that, surely.
Those punks scooped my cheese cup and ran away. You got him!
Yes, I did. Oh, nearly got him, though. Oh, nearly. I got him! Oh, sweet. I'm just shocked. Is that guy on the back the last one? I don't know why he's riding around. Can you just ride into a wall? Good job, sir! Good job! Nope. Ah, so close. Oh, fuck. Stay still and accept your snowbally fate. You're lucky I can make like a million snowballs from this snowball. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. Got him. You happy, old man? Santa? You happy, St. Nick?
Hey!
Whoa, hey, oh, easy.
Thanks, man. You're all right. Whoa!
Well, good luck with those reindeer, you maniac.
That's how you do it!
Reindeer animals?
All
oh, no. Right, well, it has been a long journey here on Bully tonight. We have made a shit ton of episodes. Let's deal with these guys first. Oh god, that's a lot of them. I think these are all the kids we snowballed. Holy shit, look how many there is. It's like Sparta. Da 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 da. Come on, Jimmy, you can do this. Get up, get up, get up. Get up, Jimmy, get up. Don't let him do this to you. That's two down. Leaving skid marks all over me, one of them keeps saying. That's really. Hang on. You keep saying the same things. This is so 2006, I can't believe it. Look, I've got a slingshot that's better than yours, so. Yes, we have done it. Right. Anyway, as I was saying, guys, we've made a lot of episodes on Bully tonight. It has been a fantastic time playing and talking with you guys. So thank you ever so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. But until next time, guys, have a good one. And be sure to join us for the next episode of Bully. Graphics side of things. But this thing sounds phenomenal. For a V8, usually you'd expect a V8 to sound muscly. This doesn't sound entirely muscly. It sounds quite nice and high pitched, and I like that. It's a nice sounding V8. Twin turbos in there making a lovely whistling sound as well. And yeah, it's quite something. We had to make a quick little pit stop there off camera, so we won't count that towards the time, because I want to be fair on the car, obviously. So we'll keep going, and just look at the speed this thing has darting.